January at 22 against OKC, and Tyson Chandler manning the middle for the Dallas Mavericks. And we are underway. The Mavs on an honest two-game winning streak. The third game of a five-game homestand. Orlando played last night in Houston. Second night of the back-to-back, but so a little bit dangerous, maybe, in terms of having energy and how the scores immediately. Felt great to have a little post-action, a little action, and come back to the weak side, and right at the post against Al Oladipo. He's going to have to do a good job in there, because Ellis is a good posting guard. He's a small player. Ellis, the Mavericks' leading scorer this year, going to have 19 a game. Oladipo, prime time, Nowitzki missed everything on the attempt. Out of bounds, he'll come back the other way. See, a play like that, when we talk to James Brady, of course, the game, the coach of the Magic, that's one of the things Oladipo is going to have to drive in or get some contact, get to the free throw line a little bit more often. He shoots about three or four free throws a game. They'd like to see him get up to six, seven, maybe even eight free throws a night. But to do that, you got to get contact. Listen to the foul. There's a look at the head coach, James Borrego. Took over from Jacques Vaughn a little bit earlier this year.